Hello guys, and in this video I will show you how to spawn in any dino in Ark Survival Ascended game. So here is I am, and I will show you many of the examples for spawning all the tame dinos or wild dinos in Ark game. So guys, for example, I want to get here a unicorn or tamed unicorn, and one is wild unicorn. So just open your admin command. You can see in the bottom of my screen you will get admin command, and just type here the code, and I just pasting the code. You can copy paste from my description link, and you can see this is the unicorn code. Now guys, you can see my unicorn is now tamed here, and I can ride it with a suitable saddle here. So I don't have saddle. I will craft the saddle and use the saddle with this unicorn. So this is the taming version, and if you want a wild version of unicorn, you can get a code from the description and apply in your admin command here, and you can see here this is the spawn dino, and you can see a dino spawn and he gone through the map. And guys, this is the one example of this spawning dino. You can get all the dinos from the Ark Survival Ascended. All the dinos you can spawn in, just like for wild, or you want to tame dinos, you can use the codes from the description link. You will go to the all the website link and copy paste the link from the admin menu, and just enter, you will get all the thing. For example, I will give some more example to spawn in. For example, if I want to tame or spawn a Brontosaurus, so this is the Brontosaurus code. I will enter here, and you can see here the Bronto is spawn in here, guys. You can see here Bronto is here, and this is a wild Bronto. If I want to get a tamed version, I will use tamed code here, and you can codes from the description and get the codes. For example, if I want to get this Ankylosaurus in my game, so I just open admin command and enter, and you can here you can see number 60 is showing the level you want to apply. So I am doing 600 and enter. You can see Enko. So this is my tamed version is available, and this is a very powerful tame. Now I can do, this is the tame for a Gigantosaurus. I will spawn a tamed Gigantosaurus here. So guys, be ready to spawn in a Gigantosaurus in Ark Survival Ascended. So let's go, and this is the Gigantosaurus admin command, and I just enter. You can see guys, Giga 1, I name it, and you can see here my Giga is now here, and this is very powerful Gigantosaurus here. You can see here, and I just tamed here with my commands, and there are so many dinos I spawned it. You can spawn in all the dinos from the inventory, and you will get all the things here. So guys, hope you love this video. Subscribe to the channel, don't forget to like the video and share with your friends, because I am continuously helping you to survive in our game. So thanks for watching.